Linda Tripp, who played a key role in the impeachment of President Bill Clinton, has died. Tripp secretly recorded conversations with her friend and White House intern, Monica Lewinsky, about Lewinsky's affair with President Clinton, and then gave those tapes to the independent prosecutor. In a statement, Tripp's son, Ryan, said that his mother was on board with the Me Too movement well before it was popular. There's no word on her cause of death. Linda Tripp was 70 years old.